Hello. Last time I put together new platform for my NAS, storage server and this time install software call syncthing on new server. So why this syncthing over Nextcloud which I used over 4 year for backup my pictures and video? Syncthing is simpler and more robust for my use case. Syncthing installation on Linux is super streamline. Install a few required packages and add syncthing repo for latest version of software. Syncthing doesn't require a lot configurations. After installation enable and start syncthing service with your account or use service account for syncthing service, but noticed file access permissions for service account. Check that syncthing service is running. It is running. Last thing for basic configure open firewall port 22000 and 8384 on server. Other ports are for extra configure. Syncthing web GUI is on port 8384, but why not configure reverse proxy for access via HTTPS on syncthing. Install Nginx and create simply configure for redirecting HTTPS, HTTP request for port 8384. Here is simply redirect from HTTP to HTTPS. For certificate I use self-generated certificates which syncthing generate on this configure folder under user folder. Nginx pass by request to syncthing 8384 port. After creating Nginx recheck Nginx configure and restart Nginx service. If syncthing log show up error that folder can't create fix with a call. Let's configure syncthing settings via WebGUI and connect some clients on my new server. First a few basic settings like password for admin view. You can limit how much syncthing can use disk space. Then set password for GUI login and enable HTTPS if server is connect to internet. I use my syncthing only on LAN, so not need for NAT traversal or relaying to other main server. Then save changes and re-log in to page. Then restart syncthing service and reconfigure. Reload Nginx service that redirect to HTTPS works. Let's create first share on syncthing. Set name and location on server which folder should be on share. Share can have different settings for file versions if that features is need. Folder can only receive files or send data. Then save share. My folder have already some files and folder under sync folder, so those permissions need to be fixed first. Folder sync permissions are incorrect, so run chown, command for whole folder. Rescan folder which have permissions issues. Syncthing got client for all computer. When you for the first time start syncthing client it bring this wizard to create keys for authentication. Just. On syncthing client first start, restart daemon, so client works in generally. Client configuration happens on web GUI. Add server to new remote device target. Copy server ID number to client or vice versa. Then save settings on client. Next allow client to connect on server. And share desired folder to client. Now client can start syncing files to server and vice versa. Let's sync some files to server. Syncthing transfer speed is very good. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.